So here's my absolute black chain ring. You can see the photos really won't tell, but you'll see a slight wobble in it on a flat surface. This way it doesn't do it in the long direction. In this direction, see, it's very noticeable if I'm holding this side down, very noticeable bend to it. And as you can see, there's absolutely no damage on this chain ring. And there's very little signs of wear. I'm honestly believing that this is just a material defect where the aluminum wasn't up to spec.